entire community almost unanimously said, do not remove the tank gun, it is like the scarab gun, it is fun, co-op is coming to the Halo Infinite campaign, let us all have the tank gun at once, let us all have fun. And Halo support tweeted out, in case you missed it, the tank gun glitch in Outpost Tremonius will no longer be available after the Season 2 update.
A team. Oh, unsanctioned waste manager. An ally's claiming. A zone.
Heat team has little control. You've got new zones.
Warning.
Killing spree.